Would you please stand with us as we sing?
Friends, I believe that this battle we're talking about, that I've talked about the last 2 weeks, is a real battle. That is a battle for our lives, and that Satan is not going to give up until we surrender our all to Jesus Christ. He'll still be there, and he'll still try to confuse us and misdirect us. But if we choose Jesus in our lives, let him put the strongholds around us, he will defeat Satan for us. We won't have to fight the fight, but we have to ask and surrender for that. If there is someone here today, as I said at the close, I unashamedly stand here today and ask you to please surrender your lives to Jesus. If there is someone here today that wants to make a fuller commitment to Jesus today, fully surrendering to him, as we sing the last song, I invite you to come forward this morning and publicly say, God, I surrender all to you today.